Assalamu alaikum friends, today I will discuss how to fix cursor blinking Windows 10. Click search, then type troubleshoot settings. Click troubleshoot settings. Click keyboard. Then click run the troubleshooter. Click close. Click search, then type control panel. Click control panel. Click mouse. Click button tab. Click search, then type device manager. Click device manager. Update your keyboard driver. Update step by step all. Update your mouse driver. Update step by step all. Click start menu, then click settings. Click update and security. Thanks for watching.